Just wanted to see if this movie was okay, and I just wanted to double click it. But double clicking will make it open with videos. So what I'll do now is tell them open with other application, right mouse click, tell them VLC uses default for this kind, and then we'll get this kind of look. Okay, so now it's working, open with, and then that problem is solved.